Hey everybody, this is Jake with GeekOutTech. Today, I'm going to show you how to fully restore your Mac from a Time Machine backup. Most likely, if you're needing to do this, you've had a hard drive failure or you're upgrading your current hard drive. And if you're upgrading to an SSD, then I'm jealous. One thing to note here, this is only for restoring the computer that was the source of the Time Machine backup. If you're transferring information from one computer to a different computer, then you're going to need to use Migration Assistant. So here we go. You'll need to have your Mac turned off. Then plug in your bootable Mountain Lion USB drive. And for directions on how to create a bootable Mountain Lion USB drive, click this annotation. Hold down the Option key and keep it held down. Then turn the Mac on. You should see your boot options come up. And select the USB boot drive and click the arrow below it. First thing you want to do is erase and partition your hard drive. To do this, click Disk Utility and Continue. Highlight the appropriate hard drive and click Partition. Set the partition layout to one partition. Select the format Mac OS X Extended Journaled. Click Options and make sure the GUID partition map is selected. You don't need to name the drive because it's going to get renamed during the restore process back to what it was before. Click Apply and Partition. Alright, that's done and it's time to restore now. Go ahead and close out of Disk Utility. Now select Restore from Time Machine Backup and click Continue. Read this and make sure you're doing the right thing. Click Continue. Now you can connect your Time Machine Backup drive. And there's mine. Select your backup drive and click Continue. Here you can restore from different backups on your drive. I'm going to restore from my most recent backup. Select the appropriate backup and click Continue. Select the correct drive and click Restore. You get a warning here that it will erase everything on that drive. Click Continue, and away it goes. For me, this full restore took about an hour. You'll see this screen when it's done restoring, and it will automatically restart the computer in 10 seconds. Now the system will restart and boot normally. Log in if necessary. My mail opened up like usual and went through an import. And that's all there is to it. Now my Mac is back to normal. This is Jake with GeekOutTech. Please like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.